Hello everyone. I did continue playing Soulstice, and seems that I finally reached the first boss. It took forever. So we'll see what happens. Oh, big guy with a hammer.
His gift strikes as true as his tongue.
I wonder if this is going to be some sort of Souls-like boss. That thing is a giant meat tenderizer. Oh god, spin to win! Well, his armor is off. No, oh, it's been to win. He hits hard when he does that. And damn, he's ugly. I really like the mechanic where loot stops them from acting.
Lucky, it won't happen again.
Hey, chunky kibbles! Performance wasn't great. My performance, I mean.
Damn.
But
the way is blocked.
That boss wasn't too bad. So I'll see you on the next one. Have a good one. Cheers.